All right. I don't know why I always say all right. Welcome to Sask Moto. Today's a little bit different adventure. Instead of riding off-road or on-road, I'm actually going to be riding on a racetrack today. I'm going to the Ridge in Shelton, and it is the Moto America races today. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Today happens to be a Saturday. It's a beautiful day. Not too cold outside. Hopefully it won't get over 100 billion degrees out there. But I have the opportunity to ride around the track. It's called the Ridge. And never done it before, especially on the BMW, the baby G. And we'll see how it goes. Here at the Ridge. Next ride. To the VIP parking up here. There's a racetrack. All the peeps on the racetrack. Looks like they're racing actually. All right, getting ready to go on the track. So excited. I'm gonna do two laps around this mofo. And I'm one of the first ones in line. Hopefully the truck will go a little bit fast. We can't pass this truck in front of us, but we'll see how it goes. Just waiting for the green light to go, and it's getting hot. All right, here's the Ridge Raceway. Turn one. Everybody wants to go fast. I do too. But these guys are going slow. And look at all the rubber on the track. Going about 40 miles an hour on this bad boy. It's fun. This is pretty cool. How fun is this? Here's a sharp turn. Never thought you'd see the baby G on the track. Well, I can do a wheelie too. Maybe not. Okay. Here's the famous mini corkscrew. We'll see how this goes. This is a sharp turn here. Got my Adventure tires on. Hitting down after this turn straightaway. See how fast we can go down the straightaway. Mm-hmm. 57. First lap down. Got some lean angle going on. Just a little bit. Throttle action. Three, two, one, start braking. Last couple turns here. Let's make it a good one. Little twisties right here. That's a slow turn. Going down pit row right here. Well, that was fun. Once in a lifetime thing, maybe. Remember, you always gotta go out and live. Just don't exist. Gotta try some things, try some new things. Thank you. Thank you for the opportunity. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you.